integration of e power z by z minus 2 over c, over c it is, and into dz where c is the circle, where c is the circle 1 mod z is equal to 3. Second one, mod z is equal to 1. Yes. Solution for first one. Okay. Mod z is equal to 3 represents a circle or is a circle with center and the origin, with center at the origin and radius 1 unit. Let me take the denominator here. Let z minus 2 is equal to 0 at x, which implies that z is equal to 2, which lies inside C, which is a circle mod z is equal to 3. Z naught is equal to 2 here. Let us choose here that f of z is equal to e power z. E power z is an exponential function. Definitely it is analytic. Which is analytic. On and within C, which is mod z is equal to 3. Okay, so you can apply the Cauchy's integral formula here. By Cauchy's integral formula, we have integration over C of f of z means C for z, divided by z minus z naught. It is z minus 2 into dz is equal to 2 pi I into f of z naught is f of 2. That let us calculate here. F of z is equal to e power z. Therefore, f of 2 is e squared it is. So, 2 pi I into f of 2 is e squared. This is equal to 2 pi e squared into I is the answer. And let us go for the second example now. For the second example, mod z is equal to 1. So here mod z is equal to 1 is a circle with center at the origin and radius 1 unit. There radius was 3 units, but here radius is 1 unit. Let me take this point, z minus 2 is equal to 0, which implies z is equal to 2, which lies outside or inside? Yes, outside or inside? Lies, yes, outside the circle C, which is equal to mod z is equal to 1. Mod z is equal to 1. So you cannot choose your z naught here. As it lies outside the circle, you cannot choose z naught. But you can do it by using Cauchy's integral theorem. How that fz is equal to z e power z divided by z minus 2. Here, e power z, it is analytic. Why? It is an exponential function. Z minus 2 is analytic. Why? It is also analytic being a polynomial of degree 1. So, numerator is analytic, denominator is analytic. Therefore, the whole rational fraction is analytic. Fx is analytic, gx is analytic, then fx by gx is analytic. Therefore, which you can say it is analytic within and on C, whose equation is mod z is equal to 1. So, your function f of z is analytic. Now, you cannot apply Cauchy's integral formula, but you can go for Cauchy's integral theorem. By Cauchy's integral theorem, this is very important. That's for that purpose only I have taken this example. We have integration of f of z means e power z by z minus 2 into dz over c is equal to what? Is equal to 0. Is it right? This is the answer. If it lies outside, you cannot apply Cauchy's integral formula. But you can apply Cauchy's integral theorem. As your function f of z is analytic within and on C. Okay, you can note this example. Okay, tomorrow let us solve some more examples on this side. Okay, thank you.